and playing on the radio, coffee on the counter.
Welcome back to Fox 8 News in the Morning. Songs in the Kitchen. We're talking about your kitchen. A new year means new design trends for your home. John Hall from the Hall Design Group joins us this morning with the latest trends for your kitchen, combining both style, function, and just trying to really improve things and make you feel better. Thanks for being with us,
Thank you for
Good
having me.
Good to have
me.
You here.
Thank you.
He's the expert, so he's got some great, awesome ideas.
Thank you.
You're going to be at the NARI Home Improvement Show, and you're going to be speaking all the time, right?
All weekend.
Okay, all weekend.
3-4 times a day, talking about design trends, I have a talk about 25 tips to the perfect kitchen.
Wow,
and we'll
be
talking about all this. We have some fun stuff here to look
at. So what are some of the big trends that we're seeing this year?
Okay, the first one would be in cabinetry. I've been doing this 33 years. It's always been white kitchens.
Yes.
And white kitchens has its peaks and valleys. Now all of a sudden, we're hearing moodier tones. So you take a look at some of the things, like instead of white, people are looking, look at this beautiful robin's egg
That's
blue.
That's gorgeous.
You know?
Kind of like warming things up a little bit,
oh, yeah.
right? Making it a little homey.
People used to use this as the island only, and now what's happening, and have the white perimeter, now what's happening is people want this as the perimeter, and maybe a softer accent in white or something as the island.
Nice. Yeah. Okay. So how about these? Let's look at these.
Okay. This right here would be more in the contemporary range. These are out of Germany.
Oh, okay.
And again, so what's happening, this wood grain laminate creates a moodier tone. And instead of mixing it with the whites, look at the beautiful beiges that they're offering today.
Absolutely
much
gorgeous.
Softer, moodier feel, very welcoming.
Do you have to, I mean, when people say doing their, look at these photos, absolutely gorgeous. You don't have to, you can kind of just do the front. You don't have to rip everything out. Because I think a lot of people get intimidated and scared thinking, oh, I can't.
You
function without my kitchen
you
for 2 months or whatever.
You have the option to do that. That's right.
So it's not as expensive and it's a little quicker.
That's
you can
correct.
Just do it in a couple days or maybe even a day. All right, let's talk about lighting and fixtures and how that can really warm things up.
There is something out there today called plastered in LED lighting. I mean, look at this shot.
Wow.
I'm like a kid in a candy store when it comes to this process. And what this is LED lighting, and we can go and we can plaster it in. And what happens, it goes ahead and it eliminates the need for recessed cans
or
things
yes.
like that, and it creates a great architectural detail.
Are they real expensive?
No. No, not at all. That's
all
the nice thing about everything coming down today is that price comes, it's like the big screen TVs, you know,
yes.
they used to be thousands
yes.
and now all of a sudden they're very affordable
Good.
To everybody.
Good, John. Okay, so flooring, and
yes.
I love this floor. We did something like this in our basement, and I love it. It's so nice.
Luxury vinyl tile.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm getting a call today for whole houses.
Really?
This
I
is
believe it.
If you came to me today and say, what's the hottest thing? You have one shot, John, to give me the hottest thing out there today. Luxury vinyl tiles.
So we're looking at pictures now.
Yes.
We also see that warmer tones too that you're
that's
talking
right.
about.
You're seeing that right in there. Look at that.
Oh, beautiful.
How do you know that's not hardwood?
And it's great too and functional. I understand for my animals, for the dogs, for
you
the kids,
right
for three
kids, animals, cleaning up. Nice thing about it, if you have ceramic tiles or something, you don't have, in a lot of instances, we can go right over that tile with
Ooh,
us.
Ooh, nice.
So you don't have the labor cost and things
ripping
like
things
that.
Out. Yep. Yes. Talk about this. So, guys, you are the first to see this in the country?
That's correct.
Look at this.
This is my friends at Thomas Brick. When I went and got the items for this morning, this is carved career marble.
Oh, my
With
goodness.
A laser-cut motif pattern.
And it's the wavy.
Oh, it's incredible.
Wow.
Absolutely incredible. And this is something that's really going to take off. You could use it in showers. We could use it as a feature wall. We could even use it in the kitchen as a backsplash if we wanted
oh
to.
Oh, my goodness. It's
Isn't
gorgeous.
That incredible?
Absolutely stunning. Yeah. The things that they're doing now, incredible. Okay, so what's this? More of like a backsplash kind of
backsplash.
Thing?
Backsplash. Okay, we have some fun stuff here. 3x6 subway tiles. Everybody wanted that over the last several
Look
years.
Look at that. I love this
Now
photo.
All of a sudden they say, John, can we do something different? So what we're doing is... This is a 3x12.
Yes.
Larger styles for larger style kitchens. But look at, we can also put a relief detail into
oh,
it.
Yes.
Isn't that incredible?
Gorgeous. Absolutely.
Now, the
stunning.
Other thing, too, is the blues. Notice that the blue is a constant theme as we're going through here. Blue is very popular today to create that mood.
The blue hue. It's warm.
Oh,
it makes it feels cozy. Mm-hmm. Okay, we can't leave this guy
Oh,
out.
This is a fun one. Architectural tile. And if you look at the tile, you can create, this could be a backsplash. So we could create architectural details, whether it's a ribbed pattern or whether it's a bowl or a dish or something. It creates an incredible backsplash. It creates an incredible feature wall. If you want
it's
to
like
have a feature,
artwork.
It
I mean,
is.
It really
it's artwork
is like...
in the, all of these today is creating artwork in the kitchen. So do you see that common theme as we've gone through with moodier
yes,
tones and moodier
yes.
feels and mm-hmm. things like that? It's a winner.
Grays, blues, yeah. absolutely beautiful.
Right.
All right, so you're going to be at the NARI Home Improvement Show, so you'll be able to check them out for more great ideas, inspiration for your kitchen. Mm-hmm. Go to the NARI Home Improvement Show. It runs from this Thursday to Sunday at the IX Center. You're talking how many times? 14
I can't
times
count that
or
high.
So. All right, so
14
he's
times,
be there.
And you know, we're going to talk about design tips.
Great.
25 design tips to the perfect kitchen. We're going to talk about design trends.
Great. Come with your questions. Will you come back next time and do bathrooms?
It's all.
We're going to redo a whole new bathroom.
I'll be
we
there
need
if
your
you
ideas.
Invite me. You got to invite me.
Okay.
I've got
inspire
a ton
us.
Of tips on bathrooms. So.
Okay. Good. There we go.
Okay.
All right. For more information, go to fox8.com and check it all out. NARI Home Improvement Show starting on Thursday. Thank you, John.
Thank you
great
very
ideas.
Much.
These are amazing.
Thank you.
All right. Now I'm inspired.